Okay, second violins. This is the grave section of the Overture of the Messiah by George Frideric Handel. We have one sharp in our key signature. We're actually in the relative minor, which is E minor. Okay, so we're counting eighth notes in this one, not necessarily the quarter notes. So we're subdividing. Here we go. Three and four and.
Two, one, two.